I mean, look at us here now in Paris, standing across from each other, getting married in this immaculate museum garden. It's like, it's amazing. It's wild.
As they embark on this new journey, hand in hand, heart with heart, we celebrate not just the coming together of two people, but the fusion of two stories, two journeys, two lives. I came back to let
you know. Jasmine, you're beautiful and stunning. Your energy lights up the room. You're charismatic and intelligent. You love and support everyone that you know, and I'm privileged to be your husband. I vow to always keep you laughing. I vow to always protect you, never let you down. I vow to treat you with respect, kindness, and patience. I vow to be your lifetime travel buddy. You are truly my best friend, and I love you more than anything, Jasmine.
Richard, I love you. Standing here today is truly better than any dream I could have envisioned. You're the love that appeared without warning. We've already built an incredible life together, so I'm most excited by the blank pages ahead in our love story. I have no doubt they'll be filled with love, laughter, and countless adventures.